is incredibly unstable.
What's your work?
Holy sh**. That is deep. Texas is home to some of the largest networks of underground caves in the U.S. In these massive, winding caverns, temperatures can be up to 40 degrees cooler than on the surface, making them an ideal habitat for any creature seeking a reprieve from the desert heat.
There's some old bones laying down here.
We know other animals go down these caves to find shelter and cool off during the heat of the day, so we think the snakes are going to be down there. To cover enough ground in the limited amount of daylight left, Eric and Rick are going to have to split up. Humans have been using...
The bees swarm because the queen has decided that she doesn't have enough room to keep laying eggs in her brood chamber. She decides that it's crowded and that she needs to find a new home. And so we're going to take one of the hive bodies off of the hive that they swarmed out of, and we're going to put that next to the swarm of bees and try to coax them into the hive.
So I was going to try...
Oh, to find the queen?
To find the queen. I mean, that's the guaranteed way that we know they'll go into this thing.
Apparently, once they've swarmed from a hive, we're not going to be able to just put them back where they came from. Because when we put that queen back in that hive, apparently she can be killed by the bees that have been left behind now. So I'm going to have to start a new hive with these guys.
Oh, man, look at how they're all hooked together.
Yeah. I'm halfway tempted to just grab a handful.
Yeah.